welcome everyone. I'm here with Dr. Luis Garcia, and we're going to be talking about biomagnetism, bioenergy, and beyond. Dr. Luis Garcia, growing up in a medical family, followed the passion of his father and grandfather and chose this field with a vision to serve the people. He received his Bachelor of Science degree in biology from Boston College in 1997 and his medical degree from Universidad, I'm not going to be able to say that correctly, in Bogota, Colombia in 2005. And then Dr. Garcia served as medical director and chief science officer at Salud Futuria Clinic in Bogota, Colombia until June 2010, where he worked with neurofeedback, neurotherapy, ozone therapy, homotoxicology, neurolinguistic programming, chelation therapy, DMSO therapy, bioenergetics, nutritional therapies, biological medicine, traditional Western medicine, and biomagnetism. His extensive practice has given testimony of how biomagnetism may improve the lives of those with diabetes, fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue, Lyme, allergies, memory problems, digestive, respiratory, and cardiovascular issues, among other health complaints. His goal is to stabilize the body's pH and stimulate the immune system through the use of magnets and bioenergy. Dr. Garcia, I've heard so much about your work, and I'm so excited to interview you today. And this being the Body Electric Summit, we have to talk about biomagnetism. And as your bio, you know, we just shared your bio, you have a ton of experience, and we were chatting before this call, you really are on the front lines of seeing the same patients that we see at Sophia. And I know that you've learned so much through really your clinical practice, and you just have so much valuable information to share with us today. So thank you for being here. And
thank you very much for having me.
Yeah. So many people this might be a new concept for them, and they might have heard about magnetic therapy or magnetism or magnet therapy, but really, what is biomagnetism?
Sure. So biomagnetism, bio means life, magnetism, the magnetism or the magnetic energy that life has. And so biomagnetism deals with the use of magnets. As we can see here, I have three different sizes. And so I'll pull up the large ones. Here is red, and on the other side is black. So there's North Pole and South Pole magnets. And when you place these on the body, it can help correct different energetic imbalances. And so the trick is, or not necessarily trick, but the most important thing is placing them correctly. So normal magnetic therapy oftentimes only uses one magnet placed on the body, whereas in biomagnetism, it uses two magnets. So it's actually a very specific technique where you need to use a dual placement of magnets in opposite directions or polarities to either draw the energy from one to the other or push the inflammation away from an area. So magnets will move hydrogen protons around in the body. So when we have inflammation or infections or dysfunctions in an organ, in an area, a space, bone, kidney, ligament, joint, organ, you can use the magnets to draw the protons either away from the area or towards the area, thereby increasing circulation, reducing inflammation, restoring the natural pH to that particular area. Just like a swimming pool or an aquarium that has to maintain its pH balance, through the use of magnets, you can help restore that pH balance to the different organs. And so thereby reactivating the body's normal functions.